I've got to be the one they call your guy. Baby, just call.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out After the Fire, Der Commissar, requested by MP Price on Stream Mods. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Okay. That's a little like glitter effect or something. Just fire. Also, I do know that this song is like considered one of the first like white rapping songs, or wait, the first white pop song where lyrics were rapping. Yeah, so that's pretty cool too, man. But yeah, this song is fire right now.
Slipping on the same snow. Here the children. Don't turn around. Uh-oh.
just insane, bro. The amount of just stuff happening like within the song, it is ridiculous. And you know, this is 80s music personified right here. It's definitely cool though, man. It's ice cold, man. Really love it. But I don't even know what does Dirk Commissar mean. I have no clue. I'm gonna have to look into that.
He's got the power and you're so weak and your frustration will not let you speak. La 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 la. Don't turn around. The commissar's in town. And if he talks to you, then you know why. The more you live, the faster you will die.
Commissar is in town, don't turn around. And yeah, it turns out that that actually means like law enforcement / officer in Germany. So basically the song is about them being on the run. Yeah, it was about them being on the run in Germany, I'm assuming. But yeah, that was definitely a that was definitely a banger, man. That's definitely, you know, 80s music right there. Really enjoyed this one though, man. The production was just off the chain. The song itself just, man, just has so many different elements and sounds and everything. And it was crazy. It was wild. You know, I definitely enjoyed it. I wouldn't, this could possibly be top tier, honestly. Now that I think about it, I was going to say, like, I don't think this is top tier material. But honestly, that production was so hard. It might have to be because, yeah, that was definitely nice, man. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.